The hammer curling in to make it 2-1. And then this reaction here from Harvey Sissoko after Sarah Mayling had fouled her led to Sissoko being set.